You can transfer ringtone into your iPhone in just 4 clicks. So you select a ringtone, you trim it, you personalize it, and you put it on your iPhone. That's it. It was that easy. Hi everyone, my name is Josh and I'm one of the guys behind iRing. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create iPhone ringtones and transfer them into your iPhone without using iTunes. And for this, we're going to use our very own iRing. What's iRing? It's an all-in-one ringtone maker. It's compatible with Windows, with Mac, and you can create and transfer a ringtone into your iPhone in just one click. There's no iTunes involved, there's no GarageBand. It's very simple and straightforward. So, first things first, we're going to download iRing. Go to softorino.com/iRing. I'm going to leave the link in the description below and click on free download. We provide a free trial and you can do, I don't know, 2-3 ringtones for free and use them those ringtones forever. That's going to be enough for you to actually test out what you see in this video. After you download it, install it and open it up. The first thing you're going to see in iRing is a screen which will ask you to select a ringtone. You can do that with Sixth Sense technology, which allows you to pick a song that we suggest. And we suggest it from your iTunes music library, from your iPhone, and just what you listen to mostly. You can also search online and find a song that you just want to trim and to turn into a ringtone from YouTube or SoundCloud. And we also have the classical way to browse your hard drive and select the song that you already have prepared. So once you select a song, you have to trim it to the desired length. And after you trim it, you can personalize it. You can add some cool effects or even a voice intro. And after that, after you're happy with your ringtone, you can then select your iPhone or your desktop computer, and that's it. It will be transferred into your iPhone or your computer. It was that easy. It's super fast and it saves you a lot of time. To set the newly created ringtone on your device, simply go into settings on your iPhone, tap on sounds and haptics, and under ringtone, select the new tone. All right guys, that's it. Now you know how to create an iPhone ringtone and transfer it into your iPhone without using iTunes, without using GarageBand, without using any weird software that you may find online. This is the best solution, the best ringtone maker. We're totally legit. Go on Google, find some iRing reviews, and I'm sure you're gonna be satisfied once you read that it works, it's good, and I'm confident it's the best solution out there. Give me some feedback in the comments, you know, give me some likes, some dislikes, whatever. Just let me know what you like. If it worked for you, if it didn't, let me know in comments. I'll post it and get back to you. So stay tuned, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.